Now I call upon Ashok Kumar sir to honor our Vice Chancellor and Professor Rajiv Jain on behalf of First World Committee. I call upon our Vice Chancellor to hand over the memento to Balamurugan sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Nothing is more honorable than a grateful heart. Let me introduce Professor B. Charumathi. Madam is a professor of management and was instrumental in establishing PUS, and she is also a director of PUS. Professor is passionate on mentoring young entrepreneurs. She has addressed many motivation camps for entrepreneurship development program.
He is my own scholar. He will take more time to introduce me. That's why I am barging in. So, good afternoon, one and all present here. Honorable Vice Chancellor, Professor Gurmeet Singh, respected Dr. C.K. Ashok Kumar ji, respected Professor Rajiv Jain ji, Dr. Hanna, Mr. Balamurugan, and Professor Rao, Dean School of Management, Mr. Baveja, and invited speakers, resource persons, other dignitaries of the dais, deans, heads of the departments, faculty members, research scholars, participants of this program, ladies and gentlemen. I feel honored to share the birth story of PUSH, Pondicherry University Step Up Hub. As Dr. Hanna rightly said, in 2017, Pondicherry University was selected as one among 14 along with IITs and NITs to establish startup center by MHRD and DST with a funding of 10 crore with a rider to form a special purpose vehicle, that is a Section 8 company. Then Dr. Hanna was the startup coordinator, centers coordinator, and she took all out efforts to get executive council's approval to form PUSH. And I place on record her contributions to make PUSH see this world. PUSH took birth on May 23, 2019 with Pondicherry University as promoter with 5 board of directors with objectives to promote and develop R&D driven entrepreneurship, to inculcate knowledge intensive initiatives that would develop relevant innovations useful to the society, to facilitate and nurture entrepreneurial initiatives with social and or commercial objectives which would result in successful business models, then to create the required infrastructure facilities for incubation, operation, management and growth of prospective startups, then to build strategic alliances with any relevant institution, organization, individuals, nationally or internationally, for successful business outcomes of Pondicherry University Step Up Hub. Then finally, to educate, facilitate and nurture students, scholars for self-employment and or job placements. PUSH aims to cater to the needs of the students, scholars, faculty, alumni and other associates for entrepreneurial activities using the core strength of Pondicherry University under the aegis of the Startup India program of Government of India. As a special purpose vehicle, PUSH is poised to accelerate business incubation activity and strategic alliances in various fields at Pondicherry University. PUSH is now governed by Board of Directors with Honorable Vice Chancellor Professor Gurmeet Singh as one of the directors and chairman. The directors include Professor Hanna, Professor Charumathi, myself and Professor Sivashankar, and Mr. Baveja ji is our consultant. The board has been working very diligently in making PUSH a state-of-the-art incubation facility. I would like to acknowledge the contributions of Mr. Baveja ji, the consultant, as a consultant who has been playing an indispensable role in guiding the PUSH since its inception. And the PUSH facilitates and bootstrap novel ideas and research innovations of the young minds, which culminates to intellectual property of products and processes into business venture which is socially relevant and viable. And PUSH is in the process of applying for various funding from agencies like DST, DBT, then Atal Innovation Mission and Nidhi Prayas, and so many other things we are trying. And PUSH is exploring various other funding sources including government grants, donations and CSR funds. And coming to the strength of PUSH, Given the strength of faculty, research and diversity of students, scholars and alumni of Pondicherry University and the affiliated colleges, the initiative of business incubation will carve its niche in promoting entrepreneurial ecosystem and subsequently led to successful business ventures. Coming to the core strength of our university, and it is an asset to the stakeholders of PUSH and their associate facilities. If you take, we have manpower and 15 schools, 54 departments with the disciplines from basic science to applied sciences, humanities and social sciences to management studies, with more than 400 faculty experts in their field of specialization, working with more than 1,000 research scholars and 4,000 PG students with novel and innovative ideas. Secondly, the consultancy services. Faculty expertise in various departments will offer consultancy services to all stakeholders of PUSH and their associates based on prior request. The collective research experience and the varied expertise of faculties and consultants will bring value addition to all incubatees incubated at PUSH and their associates. Coming to infrastructure, Pondicherry University has state-of-the-art facilities at various centers, departments, and further, we have central instrumentation facility, central library, central animal house facility, IPR center, patent facilitation cell, and electronic multimedia research and communication center. And PUSH building is under renovation, which can spare state-of-the-art facilities for minimum 10 startup incubatees. And PUSH has already received many startup proposals, and they are under evaluation. And Team PUSH visited some of the world-class incubation facilities recently, and we are not ready for any compromise on the quality of service provided here. And PUSH is envisaged to facilitate incubation services to new business ideas in various fields. Germination of ideas will spread its wings to become enterprise at our incubation center. Collaborating and incubating at PUSH will be a captivating experience for any innovator or partner. Taking idea to real-world environment will be at ease with the ecosystem of our incubator, and innovation from various fields relevant to social issues such as agriculture, health, climate, water, energy, quality of living are welcome to our incubation facility to make it a real-world enterprise. Stakeholders intending to incubate their novel ideas to develop prospective entrepreneurship are welcome to contact PUSH office all through the year. And a startup expert says, creating a new company is an incredibly difficult endeavor. It takes perseverance, stamina, stubbornness to push through the tens of thousands of decisions and the repeated bouts of pushback, negativity and angst. Despite the difficulty, many thousands of people each year begin their efforts and launch multiple thousands of new ventures. Most of these people find help along the way in a vast variety of forms, from support by friends and family to classes at schools and institutions or formal help at business incubators. This help, along with investors, mentors and others, comprise a startup ecosystem. So with unstinted support of our chairman PUSH and vice chancellor of our university, PUSH is working towards creating a world-class innovative startup ecosystem in Pondicherry University, which include talent, education, location and events, mentorships, incubators and accelerators, and funding. PUSH is ready for inviting new ideas, and let us spread our wings with entrepreneurial culture in this beautiful spiritual city.